What's up, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen? It's Chuck, also known as Ask a Capper, bringing you a Black Ops 2 tip. Yes, this could be the world's first. But something that we know from Modern Warfare 3 is when you had killstreaks in your pocket and you didn't use them, you would actually lose them once you got another killstreak of the same type. As you can see here, the guy had a UAV and a care package. He gets the kill, earns a care package. Then he comes in once he respawns, and he throws down his care package. And what do you know? He doesn't have another care package below it. So the rule in Black Ops 2 is going to be use it or lose it. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys find this useful in 3 months. On the screen, I have some playlists. One is my button remapping petition. Check that out and sign the petition if you haven't. The other one is my picture-in-picture, how I play and answering voicemail Q&A. And the other one is my Can't Stand Up comedy set, so go check those out. And if you haven't, click the subscribe pillow. Game on, gamers. Peace in your crease.